I'm out here in the wild and I want to paint. So this is gonna be a painting with Adriana. Grab something to drink, something to eat, and let's get painting, shall we, mates?
Do you ever just wake up in a mood to paint, feel creative, let out your inner artist, as James Charles once said? How are you? I feel inspired. What I wanted to paint today was an album cover. You guys know Tame Impala? It's gonna be pretty hard to execute. There's a lot of details and like abstract work. It's gonna be a challenge, but I'm surrounded by good energy. I have all these plants around me. I have a fresh little bucket hat on, and I think that's all we need. So let's whip out the tools and get painting. The album we're gonna be painting of Tame Impala's is the Slow Rush, you know, the red one with the window and like that weird sand. I have everything right here. Little canvas from Michaels, cute. I think it's like the perfect size to hang up in my room if it looks good, which it will. We're manifesting that it will. I have this cute little easel, like it's tiny. Can it even fit this? No. Oh, actually, pretty sturdy. I'm not sure if we should do a sketch and get started, or if I trust myself enough to just start painting. I think we could just get started. I mean, red is the center, the main color. I have this fat brush. Let me just take off the plastic, and I think we're just gonna go for it. This looks like it's all wet. It's not. They're all dry. Don't worry. This is just my color wheel. I'm so worried to get my shirt painted. Do you see this? Three little cats, and it says cats, cats, cats. That is a gem. This is the thing about painting. It is so therapeutic. I wish I had the energy to do it every single day. It's just hard to find like inspiration and like make something totally unique. And that is the same reason that I'm already creating something that exists. I wonder if like, how do artists get their artwork? How do music artists get their visual artwork for albums? Like, do they tell someone what they want? They're like, oh, I envision this, this, and this. Or is it just kind of given to them by their like record people? Do music artists even have control of their image and stuff like that? I hear a lot of crazy things like about the Illuminati, and there's no reason to not believe it. It's just kind of so far-fetched from our ordinary lives that it's hard to understand. But it's cool though to like look into. This is how it's going so far. It smells like paint. I mean, what else would it smell like? It smells good though. There's one thing I'm upset about, and there's a little bristle, a hair strand in it. I don't know if you guys can see, it's right there. Oh yeah, that is not it. I got it though. You see, that was on my work of art. Unacceptable. Picasso would never. Speaking of Picasso, I read, I don't know if it's true or it's just like something to inspire me, but that Picasso drew on a napkin and some woman asked if she could keep it because, you know, it's a napkin. Napkins are pretty discarded, like they're not valuable, but since it's like a Picasso napkin, he thought of it also as a Picasso napkin and charged her $20,000 for it. Is that true? Damn, my dog has an obsession with licking the floor. What's up with you? Is that salty? Is it good? Tastes like Lay's, Pringles? I just spit. He's gonna look that up too, watch. This guy is so weird. What was I even saying? Okay, I'm just realizing I went a little too far for the window proportions. I guess we'll just do that a little bit lower, but I'm gonna start doing that. It looks like a orange color. So do I have orange? I have this orange, it's a little too orange. I'm gonna mix it with the red from before and do the frame of the window. Here's mixing egg ASMR. Ooh, that's the exact color I was asking for. It's like a burnt orange. Something about this reminds me of San Francisco, the Golden Gate Bridge, like the colors. I love that city so, so much. I wish I could live there, but I would actually have to sell my soul to do so. It's just so expensive. Now I'm going in with blue because we gotta do the view. I was looking for my white paint, but it's actually the biggest bottle. I don't know why I was struggling so much. Shake them both. I got some dry paint in there. This is the most satisfying part. Look, 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 look. You guys see that? Oh, that was heavenly. Okay, one pump of white. I act like this is a cooking channel now. If there's any real artist watching, I'm sorry if I'm like triggering you how I'm deciding to do this, but art is art and there is no rules. The only rule is to have fun. I wish that same rule applied to life. Like, who decided that we should work forever? Get rid of this brush, get a new brush. This is a little flat Stanley brush. I need one more pump of white because the last one I made it blue. And let's draw the clouds, and I want to like make a cloud texture, like where it's like fluffy. Look at that. Okay, so I'm just gonna get the basic shape of the sand down and use a fat brush like I did with the red to paint everything else in, and then we'll worry about shadows and all that when it's dry. So fast forward now. Touch that just yet, so I'm gonna work on that second door, and this time we actually see the door and the door frame, whereas the other one was just the window. You know, hear that? One thing about painting is I just don't know ever how to get straight lines. Like, I'm tapping and tapping and I think it's straight, and I look and it's like crooked. Okay, I'm really liking how it's coming out right now. Is that just me being a hypocrite because I need it? All right, I think we're moving back into the window, so I want to finish up the lines. I am so happy with how it's coming out. Took my dog inside because, whoa, is that a butterfly? Oh my God, it is. That just made my day. What was I saying? Oh yeah, I took my dog back in because it's really hot, and he looked miserable sitting in the sun. I'm getting to that point too. I'm starting to feel super dehydrated, so I have hydro flask. Literal disco girl scene right here. That was crisp water. I'm getting the hang of doing straight lines now. If you guys probably saw that close-up I filmed, they were super raggedy and just looked like a third grader did it. But I got a flat brush and I'm stippling now. I wish I could play the album right now, right here, and we can like just vibe together, but YouTube does not allow me to play music. What I was afraid of happening happened. I got paint on my shirt and it's red. You guys see it? It's small, but it has a big impact on my sanity right now. I knew that was gonna happen, and yet here I am wearing my favorite shirt. It was a disaster waiting to happen. We've kind of run into an issue now. I'm trying to do the shading of the sand, and the browns are not blending as I'd like them to. Oh gosh. The browns are not blending as I'd like them to. They look a little crusty, so I'm trying my best to fix that up. Just look like someone's wrinkles on their butt cheek. I'm sweating. This day is going by so slow. Is time even real? I've been waking up really, really early, like 7 o'clock early. Sorry if you guys don't think that's early. It's early for me. I'm used to waking up like at 11 or 12. So the fact that it's 1 right now and I've accomplished so much, like I could get used to waking up early. That's all I'm gonna say. And I probably will have to anyways because school is right around the corner. Are you working at me now? Sometimes I think my dog can talk and he's just like withholding it. Like, he doesn't want to scare me. I'll understand, like, if he were to just be like, to say like, oh, I didn't want to freak you out, I would understand. But like, sometimes I just want him to speak to me. We're taking a quick little intermission, and this is a checkpoint for you guys to drink some water. I want you guys to drink a whole cup right now. Okay, see you in a jiffy. It'll be a second for you and it'll be 30 minutes for me. Bye. Okay, so a lot has happened since that 1 second, and I decided, okay, I like where it's going, but I want it to be a little bit more accurate. So I just drew with some pencil of stuff that I wanted to highlight in the painting. I didn't want to forget anything. So I went inside where I could see a little bit better and it's not so freaking blinding. And I drew like the corners of this room and like certain shadows that I want to make sure I capture. My hands look like this so that my artwork can look like this. Oh my gosh, it is finally done. I did everything in my power to get all the shading right and all the colors right. It is not exact. I am not a professional, but I do enjoy art, and although it took nearly like 2 hours to make, I'm really proud of it and I cannot wait to hang it up in my room. I mean, for what it is and my lack of painting skills, I think it's pretty close to the actual photo. At the end of the day, I want to know what you guys think, but I think I did pretty good. I think I nailed it. Tame Impala, hit me up. I think I'm gonna sign out here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching if you made it this far, and I'll see you guys for a video very, very soon. Bye!